of a dice.
Prince of me on the corners.
Oh yeah, fun on leg back back. Oh yeah, fun on leg back back. Oh yeah, fun on leg back back. Fun on jab we shame we back.
Mr. D, Mr. D.
Oh yeah, fun on leg back back. Oh yeah, fun on leg back back. Oh yeah, fun on leg back back. Fun on jab we shame we back.
Yourself, yourself.
iPhone 1,
leg back back.
iPhone 2,
leg back back.
iPhone 3,
leg back back.
iPhone 4.
Yo, good morning and welcome to another beautiful vlog. You see, something that you have been missing, vlogging is all about being passionate with what you're vlogging about. And my spirit is back, guys, so expect the most beautiful vlog. You know what I've been doing the couple of days? I've just been recording videos to upload. Haven't yet edited, so anyways, today I have got something very beautiful planned out for you guys. It's currently 12. I just woke up, just came from showering. As you can see, I'm a bit messy, but today I'm gonna take you to the desert. I know I've never taken you there. Anyways, guys, I think I look cooler with the glasses because I keep looking away and I don't wanna. Anyways, yeah, today I'm gonna take you to the desert. I'm gonna show you everything that people go see in the Dubai desert safaris and everything. The reason I'm going there is because there's a guest from Tanzania. Yeah, I'm just gonna go like show her around. I'm not really interested in these things, but I'm gonna make it so much for you guys, just for you guys to enjoy. So if you guys have never been there, this is what it's gonna be for you guys. You can either take it as a spoiler or you can take it as something to motivate you to come here. Anyways, guys, you know how we do it, and this is the most unserious channel on YouTube right now, cause vlogs come after 2 weeks, maybe. Anyways,
iPhone 6, iPhone 7, my love, iPhone 8,
of me on the pond.
I will be wedding era.
3 hours later.
Please tell me that this view is satisfying. Take a look at that, man. The sun is shining bright. I mean, it's just a beautiful day. Anyways, guys, what is up, man? Welcome to another beautiful day. I'm going to see me wearing like this Arab body, man. I'm even tripping. Yeah, man. Anyways, today I came for this amazing adventure. As you all know, my life is just full of adventures, man. Another day, another dollar. I mean, you just have to have plans every day. Anyways, before we got here, I mean, this is how it was, man. I don't want to talk so much. You better see it for yourself.
I'm gonna take it. Take it. If you won't give it to me, I'm gonna take it.
Anyways, guys, you see, that's what I'm talking about. The rides were just thrilling, pushing left and right. I mean, that's just an idea of how it was. So expect a beautiful vlog today. Yeah? Welcome to the vlogs that never make sense. I mean, nothing ever makes sense here. But today, this vlog is going to be an amazing vlog. So stay tuned, my G's. Yep, Arab man, we're in the Middle East, man. Whoa! Have them camels right over here. I'm supposed to go to one of these, but just look at that. Wow. guys, it's the fun of being in Dubai. If you haven't come to Dubai yet and you're planning to come to one of these tours, it's either you stop watching the video because I'm gonna spoil it for you, or you watch it so that you know what you're expecting. So guys, it's up to you. Anyways, I hope you're enjoying this vlog because it's about to get lit. This is just the beginning. I mean, I haven't even showed you anything yet. This is so fun, bro. I mean, it's super cool watching these guys just go round and round. Yeah.
Landing soon.
Guys, I'm right as what am I even saying? Anyways, I'm right at home, as you all can see. I don't even know why my camera is tilted. Anyways, it was an amazing day. I mean, this is the whole experience of you going to the desert when you come to Dubai. Feels like, I mean, if you guys haven't yet been there, I am advising you all to just take the next flight and come here and do it. You'll get to enjoy watching the belly dances. Anyways, guys, I know these vlogs have been so I mean, my level of inconsistency is just something else. And that's why I quickly came, showered, and now I'm gonna edit the video just for you guys so that I can, you know, I'm still trying. It's not like I have so many things to do. It's just that I'm lazy. Anyways, I don't know how to put this thing, but I hope you did enjoy the vlog. If you did, you know what to do, man. Put a big thumbs up on it, and as always, subscribe here. And watch my last video here, man. You guys are the best, man. I can't thank you all enough for still watching these videos. I know some of the videos don't even make sense, but you guys are the real MVPs, you know what I mean? So guys, holla. See you guys in the next video. Yeah. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.